Should I start?
Please.
Okay. I liked it. It was fun and stupid, mm-hmm. and it passed the time, and it's not Tolstoy, but it's also not television, and it made me happy. How are you?
Thank you. Mm. This is the worst book ever written in English.
So there are worse books written in other languages?
Probably not, unless this book is translated into other languages.
Really? We don't need to do this.
No, please, let's. I need to know how you read these, I guess you call them sentences, close the book, and feel anything other than offended and sad.
Well, millions of people like it.
So when millions of people like something, that means it's good?
No, it means millions of people like it. These books make people happy. We don't always have to be thinking about poli sci or reading Chaucer, which, by the way, I hated.
You're not supposed to like it.
But then why read it? You love college so much, right? Isn't it all about understanding different points of view?
It's also about developing taste.
That was snobby. You're a snob.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. You think it's cool to hate things. And it's not. It's boring. Talk about what you love and keep quiet about what you don't.
Look, I know how this sounds, but trust me, this is a big deal, okay? This country is in bad shape, and it has to do, in large part, I think, with people liking things that are very, very bad.
Right, according to you. Well, why are you the one who gets to decide what's good and bad? And do you only want to surround yourself with people who have read the same books as you?
I guess we're going to have to move on to a specific example.
Where are you?
What do you mean?
I mean, you are somewhere, but it's not here.
No, I'm here.
So why are we spending all our time having a stupid argument about a book? Sorry, we're closed. Oh. Hey.
Hi.
You here for this? I always notice you reading it when you're in here.
Yeah. Any bookstore I'm in, I have to read the last
few pages. Last few pages, I know. They're devastating.
Yeah. I'm Jesse.
I'm Anna.
Hi.
Hi. I love books. I do, in like the dorkiest way possible.
Me too. It's a problem.
Like, I love trees, because they give us books.
It's super cool of the trees to do that, right?
This is weird. I'm actually trying to read less.
Why?
I felt like I wasn't watching enough television. No, I started to feel like reading about life was taking time away from actually living life. So I'm trying to, like, accept invitations to things, say hi to the world a little more.
That sounds scary. It's going well?
It's okay. Most of the time when I'm out, I keep thinking I'd be so much happier in bed with a book, and that makes me feel not super cool. I mean, I still read tons. I just feel like I'm more aware of a book's limitations. Does that make sense?
Yeah. Totally.
How am I doing here?
What, here in this conversation?
Yeah.
Very well. You are doing great. So, you maybe want to get away from these books and walk somewhere?
Yeah. Okay.
Really?
Sure. Let's do it.
Great. Great. And feel free to invite your husband or a boyfriend.
They're both pretty busy right now,
yeah.
So...
probably just be us then.
Yeah. Just us.